you have to kill my cat? Why'd I have to take you back? And time I play the empire. I don't know why. The lights on in an empty bar. A toilet with the seat left up. It's closure like a deer in headlights. One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? So let's talk about what I want to do. Cause all I want to do is turn back time. At least a couple Tuesdays to before I found one life turned to. I said it last time, but I'm not afraid of empty rooms. I'm not afraid of new perfume. And in fact, my dear, I'm fucking terrified. One day, I know that you will be there. One day, I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? One day, I know that you will be there. One day, I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking
up till 4 a.m. I'll stay up for you. Keep me wrapped up in- I distrust the name. And I hate the haircut, they look like a prick. A prick, but it's all the same. You don't need to cry, your tongue is razor sharp. I've been sweating, it was fine tonight. Left your heart on standby by the way he holds you when he serenades you. I can't really blame you, but can I? But I can still smell a perfume. Hi, chat. Tis me. Hold on. Let me put the music a little bit lower, because gosh, it is blaring my ears, and I'm pretty sure it's blaring yours. But hi, chat. Welcome to the stream. It is a momentous holiday tomorrow. My birthday. That's what it is. For some people, it might already be my birthday. For me, it is not. But
why? Hello?
There we go. I don't know why that one cut off, but hello to you, Reverse. Hello. I don't know what happened to the sound alert and why it cut off early, but let's see. Let me check if some of it is it my on my side. No, it's not. That's weird. Okay. But hi! Hi. We are gaming today. We are on the road to 2.8. We are one away, as far as I'm aware. But yeah, welcome to the stream. I hope you guys are doing well. It is a Minecraft day, as usual. I feel like it's always a Minecraft day. We're gonna be doing some sleepover SMP. We're gonna try and get full diamond today, so we can look good for the birthday. And we're going to possibly go on MCCI. Haven't gone on MCCI in a while, so I might go on that. I don't know. We'll see where else I go. Maybe some Hypixel? I have no idea. We're gonna see. Also, there is a chance that I might not be able to stream as much as I actually wanted to my actual birthday, because Wi-Fi has been messing up a lot recently, so I'm a little bit nervous, but we're gonna try it out. Happy almost birthday. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. But yeah, welcome to the stream. It is gaming time, so we're gonna go ahead and switch on over to Minecraft. Oh, it's Minecraft, baby. It's Minecraft time. We are Minecrafting. But hi, chat. Hope you guys are doing well. Let's see. I think last time you saw me, we were hanging out with some of our friends. Fishing. We were fishing a lot. Just kind of hanging out. But let's see. The goal for today, I'm going to say, is... Oh, I died. So I don't have any of my XP. So we're going to go to the XP farm. And I do... Where can I get my diamonds? Where are my diamonds? Let's go grab our diamonds. And my diamonds are down here. I just realized that. Thank you very much. And we might start on making armor and tools. Let's see. So we can at least do... Let's do a diamond chest plate at least. And we're going to do a diamond pickaxe. A diamond axe. And let's do, can we do, we don't have enough for pants. I'm gonna do boots, because I think that's stylish. We're seriously one away. Yes, guys, so if you haven't already, here, look, you want to do something for free, you want to help it out here, go onto your Twitter, go onto your TikTok, go onto your Tumblr, go onto any single device you have, and respectfully tell people to check the stream out. But yeah, just saying. But yeah, so we're gonna go with that. I'm not gonna wear this yet. And you know what? We might as well make a sword since we have the two. We have it. Let's just do it. Okay, and we did it. I'd say I'm telling pet cat. Yes. And we're just gonna put it all in here. We don't really need it right now. So we're just gonna go with this. And I think we'll be good with this. We have decent, stuff, health on our armor. So I think we'll be okay there. The goal is to go get more diamonds today. I'm thinking that's the goal. So we're gonna go, we're gonna probably go, because last time we went south. So this time we'll go north. We're good on food. I kind of want some more coal. We need more coal. That's definitely something that we do need. Let's see. Do I at least have a furnace with me? I'm going to take the furnace with me. And we have at least that coal, but that's not going to be enough for me. I want more. Here, if we need to cook some charcoal, we can. There we go. But we're going to go ahead and go mining. That is the goal for today. That is the goal for today. We are mining, getting diamonds, saying hi to Jake. Hi, Jake. I hate having this over, but... Come down here. Come down here. I looked at him. Where'd he go? What? Where did they go? Hey, bud. I'm not gonna trap you. I shouldn't do that. I love Endermen so much. They just always appear, and it's kind of weird. Okay, let's see. So we're gonna make sure we're not going south. We're gonna go west. Let's go west. So then to come back home, we need to go east. So let's go west. And we're just gonna go. Diamonds? Yes, we're gonna get diamonds, and I should have gotten an axe, but we don't have an axe. So it's okay. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. You always do that one thing when you get to the nose bridge. But yeah, we're gonna go look for diamonds. We're gonna look for coal. I feel like coal's becoming a rare fuel that, like, not a lot of people have found. Well, a lot of people have found, but not, like, in the quantity that we need. So we need more. Because I really don't want to use charcoal. Because charcoal, it's not that bad, but I do have to use resources to make charcoal, you know? Does that make sense? I think that makes a lot of sense. Squid. You're insecure. I guess I always knew that one thing. When I get too drunk and jumping, ba-dum-bum, I figure out what makes your brain tick. I'm a list. Oh wait, are we still going west? Okay, just making sure. Just making sure. I don't want to lose track already. We just started. Anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. Here, we can go ahead and follow this. I don't think I see anything that way. So we're gonna go... I think we're gonna just continue going straight. Hopefully that is good. Even going in an underwater, like, ravine would be a good idea. Because apparently those give a lot more diamonds. So I think that might be our best bet. I didn't mean to do that. But yeah, I think that might be our best bet. We're gonna see. So I hope audio is okay. I tried checking it before stream. Oh, under ravine. We're going. I didn't get doors, but hopefully we'll be okay without the doors. Okay, I see absolutely nothing. Okay, this is just a really small ravine. It wasn't even really a ravine. It was more just a little crevice. I feel like that might be a better word. So we're gonna say, ooh, jungle! I haven't seen a jungle. So we're gonna go and explore it. Nice. What are you doing today, chat? It has been a long day. I've been running around. I have... been editing because there's a video I want to get out by tomorrow, which I don't know if it'll happen. But we're gonna hope it does, or we're gonna hope it can. If not, then I'm not pushing myself too much to get it. But yo, Acelic, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, Raiders. Hi, hello. My name is Kissage. I'll do a little bit of a boop boop boop. Hi, hello, Raiders. My name is Kissage _, but everybody calls me Kit. I'm primarily a Minecraft streamer, which is what we're doing today. We're playing on Sleepover SMP. We're just mining and crafting. Oh, a trident. Hold on. I heard you. Ooh, if I die, this is not going to be a good... Okay, and we run. Yo, I like Nuggies. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Okay. Let's try and not die before we get this. But it's still like, how is your stream? Considering you're my mod, you can give yourself a shout out. unless I have any other mods that can do it. But we're gonna hold on. Whoa, dude. Here, if I have my shield. And Iscariot? I hope I said that right. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thank you guys so much for the follows. I appreciate it. Let's see. I see you're playing some Minecraft. What were you getting up to on Minecraft? What were you getting up to? And I hope that you're streaming well. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm just gonna- Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God. I had that so loud. I have my audio really, really loud right now, so that scared me so bad. Oh my God, I was not expecting that. Hello, Zeratul. Hello. Oh my God, that. Oh my God, that. That. Oh my God, come on. I see you. Come here. Finally! Did I- Now! The scream is too much power. Yeah! I'm- You don't understand the heart attack I got- Oh wait, no, my crafting table. I need to go back for it. That scared me so bad. My heart, like, physically hurts. Like, what? I'm not being dramatic. That hurt. That's scary. That scared me really bad. It's okay though. That was funny. I play a little bit of parkour, dropper, and skyblock. Ooh. Oh, I miss skyblock. I do want to get back on it. I'm probably going to get back on it today. We'll see how far my Wi-Fi allows me to stream. Because it's a little questionable right now. Oh, it's a little bit questionable right now. What is all this? Acacia? Spiders. Okay. A coal. I like coal. This is the one time that I will say I like coal and I want coal right now. Why don't I have any blocks? Okay, that's kind of sad. Thoughts on nuggets? I love nuggets. Nuggets are amazing. Dinosaur nuggets especially. I love them. But I love nuggets. I love nuggets. And see, nuggets just are always good. Like, you know, chicken nuggets? Great. Gold nuggets in Minecraft? Great. I'm in love with them. Just kidding, no I'm not. But no. Okay, yeah, we're leaving. Okay. I can't be with my favorite people. My favorite kind of people. one of my friends scared me with a FNAF 2 jump scare. Ooh, no. Yeah, I think the screamer's enough for me. Wow, I was not expecting to see and they're all gone. Oh. Hey, Enderman hangout spot. Yeah, I'm intruding in their space. They want bro time, and I should be a part of bro time, but it's okay. It's okay. It's fine. With memory. Oh my God. Come on. Yeah, if that fell, that would have came all crashing down. That was scary. It's okay. We're good. We're fine. We're chilling. In that past life, we lived at 18. Look at them! It's my home. Okay. If I... Thank you. I'm not gonna look at you guys. I just want the coal that's right here. I promise- Oh, God! I don't know why it's so loud. It's so loud. It's so loud. Zeratul, thank you for the 5 bits. Oh, my God. Okay, I think I need to- Because I have my volume so high. Why are the sound alerts so loud? I don't know. On my side- Are they really loud on your side? Because I can fix it. I will fix that real quick. Let's see. Why can't they be quiet? Oh, no. Oh, I thought I looked at him. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Thank you for the 5 bits, Anonymous. Thank you. I don't know why everything's so loud. Is it really loud? I was expecting subtle. Oh, no. It's not subtle here. It is not subtle here. I don't know how to make it quieter. Trust me, if they're loud for you guys, they are extremely loud. I don't think they are loud, but I'm also basically deaf. Ah, I see. It's okay. Yeah, it just, also to me, they're very loud because I have my volume on high. Like, high. It's very scary. And I'm scared. And farts just scared me twice. But that's, this is like just throwing it back to when I always got scared by farts. West. Okay, we're going west. And nobody can sleep because I'm the only one on this. Yeah. Oh, man. That did spook me. There's something down there? I don't think so. Got it. We're now just gonna ride into the sunset. Peacefully. Oh! Look at that. Haha. No. I'm not dealing with that. Dancing in my rooms. I have my volume low? Okay. Let's see. I'll check it later. I think we're okay. If anything, I might split the audio so then I can make it a lot softer. And we're gonna go check this because I see light. And I don't know what. No, I don't want to deal with drowned right now. Please. Oh, and it's another one. That's two? They're right next to each other? That's weird. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, we're not getting close to that. Ooh, but a ravine. Oh, wait, this is a good one. I say that this is a good one. This might be a crap one, actually, and I might be wrong, completely wrong. But if I can make a quick door. No! You son of a... Are you serious? I'm not even close. Okay. That's disrespectful. Okay, and we go back up and we leave. Because that's literally so stupid. I'm not even that close. Okay, I am pretty close. I am pretty close. How? Okay, we need to find a cow. Or we need to just get out. Let's see. West. Okay, we're gonna keep going this way. Well, that was a little bit stupid. Okay, well, we have it for 5 minutes, so we can just boat for 5 minutes, I guess. Man, come on. Come on. You didn't gotta do that to me, please. That was a little rude, but okay. Let's see. There's a lot of, but I think, don't pickles grow or glow, so that might be what that is. Yeah, those are glowing pickles. Oh, there's a coral reef. Ooh, fancy. Dancing in my rooms, swaying my feet. Let's see, we got it for about, oh, not what I meant to do. 3.5 minutes. Okay, we can just ride it out, I think. Look at all the coral. That's so pretty. You have to use silk touch to get coral, I'm pretty sure, because if not, then it dies. This is so pretty. Look at all the tropical fish. I love it. Tropical fish, like, I want to, as soon as I get axolotls, I want to start breeding them. So I, geode! I have mining fatigue. It's okay. It's okay. Hello, I'm a cool person. Hello, hello. How you doing? No one's waiting for a sign. Trust in myself. And who knows what I'll find. Oh, man. That's so sick. Yo! Cool person, thank you so much for following for 2 months, 29 days, and 22 hours. Let's go. I can grow my family. You are a very cool person. Should add very in that. Let's see. I wonder if that's anything down there. Ecosystem. I haven't gone on Twitch in a while. That's totally okay. That is totally okay. Now, I know a lot of people have been taking breaks from Twitch recently. And a couple people of you guys know, I definitely took a break from Twitch as well. Like, watching and, or streaming and watching. Surprising. What is that purple thing? Huh? What is that? Ruin Portal? Oh, Ruin Portal. Okay, maybe this is some, wait, desert! I need this! Oh, wait! Someone should follow. I want to hear the... Oh, wait! I didn't do the yippies! Oh, my God. I keep forgetting about the yippies. Okay. So, for following, I like nuggies. Yippee! And scary on. Yippee! There you go. There's the yippies. I forget about those. I forgot I have. What the heck? Yeah, I'm yippeeing at every follow. That's what you guys get from me today. And I wanted to make that my follow alert, but it didn't work. Like, I can't find the correct audio file. So if anybody has that, send it to me. Nope. You know, ew, why are you burgling? That was disgusting. But hey, we found a desert, kind of. I wonder how long it takes me to break this. Oh! Is it? It's not even going away. It kind of sounded like a grandma. I always sound like a, whenever that happens, like, it scares me. I lose like 10 years off my life. It scares me. Maybe I just age like 30 years, like anytime someone comes after me. There's an app you can get for phones that will change audio files to the right one, and then you can send them to yourself to put as... Oh, that sounds fabulous. Okay, guys, then I will get Yippee as the sound alert. I will get Yippee as the sound... Why is there so many creepers? Minecraft's gonna rip up, 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 up. That was funny. I like that one. That was good. Okay, we're gonna go back this way. There's a husk following us. We still... Okay. We're almost done. Almost done. Yo, Reverse! Thank you so much for following for 11 months, 20 days, and 20 hours. That's sick. My dad just walked in to give me a pretty popsicle. I think there's candy on it, but I can't tell because he's LED. Oh, the lights are crazy. But that sounds sick. A popsicle sounds really good right now. That sounds really, really good. Enjoy that popsicle. Almost in here. That's insane. And then Ginger! Thank you for following for a year, 1 month, and 2 days, and 23 hours. That's so much. That's so much. We have known each other for so long. That's crazy. Baby hotline, please hold me till you turn five. Okay, we do need the green. We do need the green dye. So that's why we're taking on the cacti. We can take some of the sugarcane too, I guess. I don't think we really need it, but we can take it just in case. I don't know why I'm using my sword to collect it, but eh. To each their own. And to why is there so many creepers? It has been, as the kids say, a minute. It has been a minute. At least two, some would say. Hi. I shouldn't be using my sword. That's a little bit foolish of me. Here, I wonder if there's anything here. We've known each other for over 10 minutes. Yeah, no, you know what? You're so right. Whoa. What is this, like a grave or something? Oh, wait, no, it's just that it's in the ground. Whoa. Wait, this is sick. Wishing that the pills let you cry. Okay, so there has to be a chest here somewhere, right? Right? I'm not, like, being stupid. No, there has to be a chest here. Oh, chest! A lot of iron? Okay. That's not that much iron. A clock! I'll take the clock. Prot full. Okay, golden horse armor, I'll take that. Golden shovel. Okay, we don't really need that. Iron nuggets. Yes! It's nuggets. It's nuggets. Let's see. We'll get rid of all of this in here. Okay. That was not the biggest collection I could have asked for. But it's also not the worst. So I won't be totally... Ooh. Never mind. We have been blessed by the Minecraft gods. They have brought me here. So I shall say thank you, and we go. Ow. It doesn't look like it's been touched at all, so that's good. The spiders are what scare me. I hate spiders. Ah! Hold on. Hello, Julie. Well, well, well. Uh-oh. Lag spike? Yeah. What have we here? Cool gamers. Whoa, I almost... Yeah, I'm not surprised. The Wi-Fi is kind of crapping up right now. Are speaking German. What's in the... What? What? What do you mean the walls are speaking German? An almost B-Day gamer... Teehee. Ah! Almost dead. Ah! No! Oh my gosh. I could hear... Julie's listening to me.
Oh, Julie Berry. Oh, Julie Berry.
Thank you for the look, Julie.
Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow.
No, no, please. We don't need this. I don't need this. I'm smiting Spider at the moment. Spitter. Spider, ha, a character in the hit movie Avatar. My dad just threw it at me. Oh my gosh, please. We're already on. What else have we got left to approve? Okay, I need to like eat food before I do anything else, or I will die. Avatar, we are not doing this. What? What? What do you mean again? Again. Ah! Whee! Jake Sleep. My Jake! I don't know why. I kept seeing TikToks about that. Ginger, you mean comedy? True comedy. My Jake! I don't know why it's funny. It's funny to me. Where's the. What? Where'd the coal? Oh, coal. My Jake! Oh, thank you for the hug. So, like, thank you. Let's go.
No.
Oh,
funny.
Thank you for the 10 bits, and I am funny. I don't know why. I don't know why you guys say I'm not funny. I'm like the funniest person here. I'm totally not because I'm in my. I'm just not in a call with him. I just asked him what it was, and he replied nothing. That's not suspicious at all. Comedy, like the section on the Kit website, Netflix. Yeah, best comedian / gamer. That's true. That is true. Oh, ow! Hold on. You're not letting me see what Julie said. Kit is the funniest sage I've ever met. Mm-hmm. And there's a lot of sages. There's a lot of sages, but I'm just the best. The reams of gray stained souls that fill the tapestry. I look to all of you and see a different species. Aspiration for... Okay, let's get this coal. We need this coal. A thin blue line and I in the bowl. There we go. We got the coal. This is very pretty. I like this area. I don't feel good. Oh, no. I hope you're all right. Oh, what? That was preposterous. Ow. Okay, that was just rude. I need food. I'm obsessed with Minecraft coal. No, not Spider-Man. I see a glow squid. Gross. Okay, there we go. Now they fight against each other, and I can go somewhere else where I'm safe. Gold! Silence. I need to get rid of the Streamlabs one. Because Streamlabs is funky. Oh, hello! I didn't expect to see you here. Oh, I see two. There's two. Oh, I really thought it was going to explode. Ah! No. Oh my god. I just wanna cry. This isn't the birthday party I wanted. I wanted happiness. I wanted happiness. Please. I can't do this anymore. What in the Jesus Christ was that? It was a creeper. Minecraft Skim Reaper. Or the scream. That was loud for me. Yeah. Let's see if I can. I might be able to. Well, we're going to put it down that way. We're going to put it down a lot lower. And hope that it's not too loud. Oh my. Zeratul, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Jesus Christ. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Hey. No. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, thank you. I guess that means I have to do Animal Crossing. As soon as I figure out how to do it, I got it. Yo, Bob's going, yes! That's so sick. Thank you so much, Zeratul. Thank you. I appreciate it. I really, really do. Oh, guys, you're gonna make me blush. I don't know what. Why is there so many creepers? I see another one. Okay. Why is there so many? I haven't been on Twitch in forever. So, Zeratul, the lovely, lovely viewer, has given 5 gifted subs. 5 community subs. So you can gift on Twitch. And you can give subs, which basically gives people ad-free viewing. And gives people access to the Discord as subs. You guys get a special channel, which is really cool. Yo, Asilic, thank you so much. Oh, the birthday. That's so cute. Thank you so much for the 5 bits. Thank you. But yeah, and basically getting a sub or subbing either with like actual sub or with Twitch Prime, you get access to a bunch of cool things like emotes and sub only Discord chats, which I gave you guys a picture of Cat. I try every week. I haven't been able to do it recently just because of my long break, but that'll be starting up again soon, so howdy hey. Subs. You will be getting that soon. My new favorite email. It's the best. I love it. But yeah, you guys get access to a whole bunch of things, and I do want to make it to where you guys get access to a lot more things. Especially with 2023 coming around. Try and find a way to open up some more stuff. Like, I don't know, like maybe doing like sub community game nights. I don't know. Just really anything that I can kind of think of that makes it like basically worth the $4.99 that you put in, or the totally free that you put it in. Discord doesn't download on only my computer. Oh no. Discord's a little funky. Okay, I need to eat. And I need a craft probably. Oh no. But yeah, no. It's definitely I know it can be a bit but it's definitely worth it, and I want to make it more worth it. I'm a god. I'm a slayer. Welcome to the stream. You're never late. You are never late. Oh. I just did that. Can somebody clip that? I just did that. I just did that. How did I do that? Falcon Punch, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I just gave you the most amazing introduction because that was so sick. Oh god, please no. Don't come for me, please. Oh, I am a god. I am what every Minecrafter fears. I feel sick. I hope you're feeling okay, cool person. Make sure you get some water. Hopefully that'll help with the sick. Thank you for the posture check, Falcon and Slayer. Get double. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna call this home base. We're gonna call this home base, and we're gonna say that we're good. Oh my gosh, you mean goddess? No, I'm a god. I'm a god. I'm a god. Oh, that was beautiful. I'm so happy. That was so sick. What a Jad. I am a Jad. I love it. Okay, let's set up a little bit of a home base so that we can... Where's my crafting table? I don't have my crafting table. Okay. Well, that's okay. And we're gonna just set up some stuff here so we can... We can mine a couple things, cook a couple things, all that good stuff. But yeah. Thank you for the hydrate as well. I do actually have a drink with me. So, oh wait, where'd it go? I left it over here. Hi, cat. Excuse me, what? I had to reach over him to get to my drink. Home base. Home free home base. Home on the range. Where the deer and the antelope play. That's a song, you know. Wow. I feel goated. That was so sick. Have you watched the hit film Avatar? Mm-hmm. I have. Oh, have I. From the hit movie Avatar. Starring Jake Sully, the love of my life. What? I'm right here. Gosh. Gosh, man. People these days. You think you know somebody, and you just don't. Ha. I feel, but I can't spell it. Please correct me if I feel nauseous. Oh, I understand. Yeah. Yeah, no. I think you can actually spell that right. If not, then I'm just... I can't spell either. But I hope... Make sure you... Yeah. Water helps with that. And possibly laying down, if you can. That usually helps me. Is nauseous... I don't think it's spelled like that, but I also don't remember how to spell it. I'm a little bit terrible at spelling. I will be honest. Completely honest. Let's see. We're going to get rid of some stuff. Oh, maybe I can cook. Or not cook, but we can turn some of these. Perfect amount. Wow. Okay. Let's see. Thoughts on tier 3 sub? I have not... I don't think I've ever had a tier 3 sub. So, if you become a tier 3 sub, you become my first tier 3 sub. And you actually get a special... roll in my Discord and it'll show like tier 3 sub, or I think I have you guys like a, like tier 1 beloveds, tier 2 beloveds, tier 3 beloveds. So just a little bit of a heads up ski. Alright, let's see. But yeah, I don't think I've had a tier 3, and I think you do have access to other emotes. It might be like one or two, just because I don't see like too many tier 3s happening. But also emotes. I have emotes still that I need to finish. That will be finished soon. I have a lot of stuff I need to do. And we'll get it done. We'll get it done because I am awesome. And I got this. Oh, bye Julie. Didn't even say bye. It's okay. Hope Julie's having a fun time. Let's see, we don't really need bamboo. I want to just kind of clear off. Thank you for the lurk, Julie. Thank you. Kid Sag, yeah. Oh yeah, baby. I'm always Kid Sag. Here, we can cook some... Yeah. Here, we can cook some of that. And then we'll cook this birch log too. To make some torches with the charcoal. So we don't waste too much coal. Oh, I did forget! Falcon Punch! I apologize. With every follow, you get a yippee. So, Falcon. Yippee! There you go. I don't even know if I do it good, but I just do it. I just do it. It makes me giggle. It gives me a good chuckle. There we go. Got some torches. Yeah. If I forget a yippee, you guys make sure to remind me. It's very good, not gonna lie. Oh, heck yeah. I'm just awesome. What can I say? Thank you. Of course, Falcon. And thank you for following. I appreciate it. 8 ball. Yesterday, it would have been a yes. But today, it's a yep. Yep. Understand the adrenaline from the MLG moment? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I've never felt fear in my life. And the thing is, I saw myself falling. And I was like, oh, this is a deep cavern. And I was like, I'm dying right here. And I don't know why, but luckily my hotkey was pressed to my number 5, which is where my water bucket was. And I just... And that was beautiful. Did anyone clip it? I don't know, but I hope so. Because that was... Oh. 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 That was beautiful. That was beautiful. I think Julie clipped it. Yeah, I think Julie might have clipped it. If not, then it's okay. I can go back and that is a TikTok right there. That's a TikTok clip if I've ever seen one. Let's see. I think we're good with cooking and we're gonna go ahead and I don't think I need to make anything yet right now. I do need an axe, like really bad. Okay, let's make an axe. Let us make an axe. Let us. Okay, let's go ahead and get back out of here. Dig ourselves out of this hole. Tell them what you've done. Tell them what you've done. Oh, glow squid, I hate them. Oh, I hear. Nope. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. Yeah. Hey. Nope. Boom, bap, bop. That's cringe. No, thank you. Thank you for the offer, but I like it being real people. I'm getting attacked. Please. Okay. Don't kill me. Bam. Oh, I'm a pro. Go ahead. You can't even get me. You can't even get me. You wish you could get me. Oh, I just got you with your own. Ah, that's what I thought. I'm just awesome. Gosh, I'm so good. I thought you were diamonds. Yeet it. Is it normal to be addicted to raw iron? Addicted as in wanting to get raw iron? Hello, cursed. Scared. That was scary. I also just realized everything is lower for you guys, so let me put it a little bit louder. For music-wise, at least. Hopefully that's a good... Oh my god, it scared me. Hi, Caldera. Hope you're doing well. Because I'm not doing well anymore after that. No, I'm kidding. I'm fine. Well, then what you done? Why is there so many mobs? Scared of the water. Hi. No, that was a great entrance. I appreciate it. Oh, carries this urge to mine iron whenever I see one. I think, like, iron is just a good resource to have. Like, even when you have diamond, like, I just think it's a good resource to have. All the time you're fighting for survival while making banners that have red crosses on them. Hey, that sounds cool. Banners are cool. I need banners. I remember the banner I had on like Ocean SMP. That might have been before a lot of your guys' time, stream wise. But I liked that banner. I need to make it again. It was cute. Thanks, and thanks for being here. Of course. Wasn't before my- I know it wasn't before yours. I know. See, that's why I said for some of you. Unless- Actually, a couple might have been- Ooh! No, don't touch me. Not a lot of great memories, but point still stands. I know. Please. Oh, no. There's two. Ooh, you missed me. You missed me. Better come kiss me. What? I didn't see that. It's dark. I'm scared. Okay. Oh, there's- Look at all that iron! What? Nothing? look at all this iron! Okay. So, Nuggies, I think I found your favorite place. What? No. What? Wow, there's nothing to clip, guys. Come on, don't be weird. there's nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Iron. There's so much. This is fabulous. This is amazing. Smitch. House full of sitting. The house always wins. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh my god. This is just luck. This is, as I told Julie yesterday, main character I just have main character energy right now, and it's beautiful. It's amazing. Gold, iron, and diamonds? You kidding me? It must be my birthday. Ah. 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 Anyways. We got diamonds! Yay, 3. That's enough for... I don't know anymore. I need to get more diamonds. We do need to get more diamonds, so we're gonna get more diamonds. Ugh, I'm so funny. I feel bad for the world. Because how did it survive without me? Ow! That was... luckily, I saw it pop up, so I had to brace myself. But that... Oh, that hurt. That hurts. Every time I think that will come off, that sound alert comes up, I might lose a year off my life. I might lose a year. They're gonna build a mini. I am. You guys just wait. I'm gonna become invincible to it. Just not right now because it's still scary. Let's make a pick, guys. Evolution. Here, we're gonna get rid of this. That I don't think we need it. There we go, baby. Okay. We got farts still. Yeah, you guys do still got farts. You guys are stanky. You guys are stanky just farting it up. Okay. We're gonna just keep... There is so much iron. Oh my... Oh, there's even a block of... Okay, I have to. I was gonna like... Oh, I'm just gonna leave it. No. There we go. And we put a torch right here, just in case. And... Oh! Thank you for the 5 bits, Anonymous. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. And it is a block of raw iron. It is. It is. See, yeah, you guys got jokes, huh? You guys got jokes! Hold on, where's the water? I'm just gonna empty all the water. Okay, there's too much water. It's dark. Yo, Slayer, thank you so much for the 4 bits. Thank you. Watch out for the creeper that's going towards you. Where? Please tell me you're lying. I will cry. Like, I might actually cry. No. I need... No! Please. Okay, there you go. You've got to be muffining me right now. No, we didn't get it? Okay, why is there so much iron? It's like an actual, like, just pit of iron. Okay, I think we can... There's so much... I don't think I can get all that. There's just so much. How am I supposed... Oh, look, there's that creep. Ironic. I love the smell of raw iron in the morning. What? You know... What? What? I mean, I guess. I don't know why I went that high pitch, but we'll see. We'll see. You're kidding. Okay. It's fine. There's just so much iron. It's actually disgusting. And I'm not the biggest fan of iron. Like, it's very convenient. Like, I think it's a very good block. But, like, it's just everywhere. But I, like, you have to get it. Like, when you see it, I feel like you just have to get it. Because if not, you might just be hurting yourself, you know? Yesterday, one of my IRL friends gifted me Uno on my laptop. Ooh, I love Uno. Uno is so fun. I haven't played it in a while, but I do need to. I think the last time I played was on a Johnny Subathon, possibly? Or somebody's Subathon. I can't remember. Okay, we're gonna just go down and... Oh, whoa, we fell. Whoa, was that iron? Oh, no, it's cobblestone. There's just so much iron up there. I just don't think I'll be able to. I keep falling down, and it's getting frustrating. So we're gonna go. I don't like playing with my friends on Uno. They all end up teaming on me. Ugh. See, and then that's just when you're, you just show how much better you are. And you win. I like to think I'm pretty good at Uno. My friends wouldn't agree. Because I always lose. But no, I actually do win a good amount of times. I do win a good amount of times. I will say that. My wires. Let's see. If you guys see diamonds, make sure you let me know. And don't lie to me. I always end up with 20 plus cards. Don't die, Lava. I will try. Ooh, miss me. Ooh, swerve and go. Boom. Bap, bop. I'm just the best. Okay. Let's see. Is there any... Okay, there's the geode we went in. We're not gonna go in there. See me behind the screen. Ooh, let's see what's here. Oh, I thought I saw diamonds. I got bamboozled. Please. Diamonds are all I want. And they might be what I don't get. Oh, wow! That was a good neck pop. Oh, no. Hold on. Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi. I hate my Wi-Fi. I hate this Wi-Fi. That's what's going on right now. You missed dirt? Oh, no! Oh, no! What the muffin? That's what I really need. Diamond! I'm awesome. Slime! We're gonna get slime. But for now, we'll get... You're kidding. You're actually kidding. You're kidding. It cannot just be one piece. You're kidding. One piece. You're gonna do that to me? I'm hurt right now. I'm hurt. That was hurtful. Let's go take out our anger on some slimes. Come here. Okay. You were a little bit scary. Oh, thank you for the hug. Thank you. Oh, there's so many. So many little babies. Do these hurt? I don't think they do. I do probably need to make another shield in a bit. Let's get all these slime, because we can make leads, and we're going to leave, because I don't like creepers. My wife will cut out on what happened. Oh, nothing. Nothing has happened. Nothing has happened. We found a singular diamond, and I am practically rich. Ready? Clutch. I'm awesome. I'm awesome. I hear a zombie. Not feeling that awesome right now. Thank you for the lurk reverse. Thank you. Let's see. I'm gonna just pretend like I didn't hear that zombie. It sounded like a zombie kid. That makes it even scarier. We can probably go up, I feel like. Ow. Okay. Let's see. Okay, maybe we can try and just go up and then hopefully... We're able to get out. Ooh, yay. There we go. We've landed. Dirt. Dirt's good. We like dirt. At least right here. Don't count what you don't have. Have now. Don't count what you don't have. My head. Oh, iron. Okay. That was scary. That was a little spooky. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, wait. I can move around here. Just not there. Okay. You can probably go up this way, I feel like. Okay, we have a little bit of a bridge. Okay, now we'll just go up. I wonder if we can just... If we can just get to the gravel, it might just come down. Or not. Eh, please. Okay, I don't have any more blocks. Okay, we got this. We're just gonna go ahead and hit it. Wow. Oh! We're underwater. Okay. That. Oh. Okay. Up. Okay. 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 Let's see. If we can do this and then possibly just keep mining, please. Please. Okay. Maybe we're not underwater. Oh. We are underwater. Okay. Ooh, I just realized that was probably the stupidest thing I could have done. Never mind. It was probably the smartest thing I could have done because I'm intelligent. I'm so good. I'm so good at this game. I'm so good. We're just ending up right back where we started. Okay. F3, let's keep going west. And let's see. Do I have a boat? I do have a boat. And we're ow! Rude, first of all. Two, very rude, actually. Okay, let's eat up. And then we're gonna keep going. Okay, come on. There we go. Now we've done it. Mm-hmm. Coral. Coral. It is coral. But I don't have the right tools to get it. I would have gotten it. But okay, on the boat, what will they do? Swim. Swim. I'm gonna need some of that. I can't get you coral, though. You need, I think you need silk touch. And I don't have silk touch. But here, let me record the cords down. So we know where to come. Basically, we just have to go west. But I'll take a... Also, I take a picture. I don't write it down anywhere. In case you guys were wondering what I do when I say I'm gonna take a picture, that's what I do. Also, I'll just... F2. There we go. Boom. Bap. Bop. We will come and get some of this when we have the right tools. For Julie's underwater house. Whoa, buckaroony. What was that? Ugh, husks. They're not hunks, that's for sure. Oh, there's a... The azalea. Which means that there is a lush cave below us. So we're gonna go lush. We're gonna go lush. Let's be lush. We're gonna just dig straight down. Just kidding. I don't want to do that. That scares me. Have now. Don't care what you don't have. Ooh, core. Is this coarse dirt? Let's get rid of. Rooted dirt. That's fancy. I like dirt. Grab me some leaves. I can do that. I can do that because I was going to grab some for myself as well. I'll grab us some leaves. Here, let me... Oh, they're so pretty. They're so pretty. And we're going to... Okay, we're going to throw that out. But we're also not going to throw that out because I need that. What can I make? What do I need? I don't need andesite. That's get rid of that, please. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Burn it out, burn it out, but I almost fell. Let's see. Womble! Womble! Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome to the stream, Womble Raiders. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, hello. My name's Kitsage underscore, but everybody calls me Kit. I'm primarily a Minecraft streamer, which is what we're doing today. We're on Sleepover SMP, which is just an SMP with some friends. We're gathering an azalea bush because Julie and I need some flowers for our abode. So, that's what we're doing right now. But we are grabbing some stuff. But welcome to the stream, everybody. I hope you guys are doing well. I see that you're playing some Minecraft Womble. What were you getting up to today? What was on your crafting? What was your crafting today? What was the goal of today? I would love to know. If you haven't already, Raiders, make sure you refresh the stream. Oh my gosh, Acilic, you literally read my mind. You're so great. I played some minigames. Let's go! That's so awesome. That is so awesome. What kind of minigames? Were you doing Hypixel? MCCI? I gotta know, because I might be doing that a little bit later. I might be doing... We'll see. We'll see how the stream works out. And if my Wi-Fi decides to be happy with it. It was a custom realm? Ooh, I hope it was fun. That sounds like fun. Let's see. What can I get rid of? I like everything. Do I need that much? I don't need that much sand. I don't like sand. Who else says that? Anyways, this is fun. I gotta dip for now, but have a fantastic dream. Thank you. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you so much, Womble. I appreciate the raid so, so much. And I hope that you get a very restful... Sorry, give me a moment. A very restful after stream. And you get some rest. But yeah, I appreciate the raid. And it means so, so much to me. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And I hope you're doing well. That was, you don't deserve. But Raiders, if you haven't already, make sure you drop a follow. It's completely free. And you can change your mind later. Or if you just want to hang out, kind of catch the... I'm so sad. I wanted that piece. If you want to just hang out, get a catch of the vibe, I guess. Is that the right word to say? I think that's about right. Then you are totally free to do that. Don't even fret. We're trying to go down to... get to the lush cave. Hopefully I can find some axolotls and then maybe I'll be happy. And I think that'll be a great birthday present. That'll be great. % of my income. Okay. Come on. We got this. We have to be able to get down there pretty fast. Okay. That's a little embarrassing. Ruin me. Okay, let's see. Is that a pufferfish? That is a block. I'm an idiot. Okay, well. I'm breathing air. Oh, no, I wasn't. Used to sleep on call together. What? Why isn't it? I was trying to do something. It wasn't working. We're gonna try something out real quick. Oh, okay. Hey, I don't know how to Minecraft. My friend's Minecraft realm. I'm a Crusader Knight. If you don't know what that is, then I could explain. I would love for you to explain. I do not know what that is. The ceiling while I hold back. And I literally just threw my doors. I'm so upset. I'm upset. They ask me how I'm doing. I say I'm just a... Yo! Oh my gosh. Jax, thank you so much for the 10 bits. Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can... okay. Whoa, Jax! Thank you so much for the 100 bits. What the frick? Thank you so much. Thank you. That's what the point of the... Okay, let's see if I can... I want to go to the lush cave. Here, we'll just... Yeah, no, literally, it's right here. I can feel it in my bones. Come on. Okay. Let's breathe. Crusader Knights are defenders of the Crusader... states in the Holy Land and were known as brave, highly skilled warriors. The group developed a reputation as fierce fighters during the Crusades, driven by religious fervor and forbidden from retreating unless significantly outnumbered. That sounds intense. I like it. I like it. Haven't seen the light in ages, but I've been placed here. What if I just take one of those pieces of block? I take it and I don't take it because I don't have enough stuff. I don't have enough room in my inventory. Okay, I can get rid of stuff. What can I get rid of? Okay, this... I can just make multiple iron blocks, maybe. Maybe that's what that might be. Wait, I do have... I'm an idiot. I have doors. And I'm acting like I don't have doors. Okay. Let's go, everybody. Oh, yeah. This is it. This is the life. Too much for so... Oh my Jax, thank you so much for the 2 gifted subs. What the frick? Thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you. Jeez, you guys are crazy. What's gotten into y'all today? What the muffin? Oh shoot. No way. Are you... I swear, if there's like an enchanted golden apple in this or something. Okay, if I could open it. Oh, almost. But Jax, thank you so much for the 2 gifted subs. I appreciate it so much. Thank you. That's why I have banners with red cross. Oh, okay. I see. Wow, that's very interesting. Torches. These lifetimes I don't need. I haven't been able to gift to you enough, and I wish I could, so I decided to do so now. Oh, thank you. Don't ever feel obligated to donate. Trust me, guys. But I do appreciate it when you do. Don't ever feel forced or feel like you need to. And we found it! Okay. Jesus. Oh. You. Get away. I was excited. Please. Oh, man. We need a... Oh, man. We need to find a... Okay, let's try and just... Okay, this is gonna be home base right now. Because we're gonna mine and... I wish I had a... It's okay. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna set up everything so that we can cook stuff. This history. Jax! Thank you so much for another gifted sub. What the heck? Thank you. I really do appreciate it. You have no idea. Turn back time. I do really need this cactus. Stone pickaxe I can get rid of, probably. Hey, I see you. Why'd you move so fast? I appreciate you more. You have no idea. Oh, thank you. You guys are so insanely sweet. You're one of my comfort streamers. It's supposed to... Stop, I'm gonna cry. You guys. Oh. That's very sweet of you to say. Thank you. BRB. Just gonna go, like, cry. Or something. I'm serious. Oh, that's very sweet. Thank you. See? Trust me. That means, like, those words like that mean so much more than you guys know. So much more. Bowl, I'm too lazy to clean. Okay, we're gonna probably get rid of this pieces, too. I'm proud of me. Won't where the cat is. My brain is dying. Night and night girl hoodie, it's a work of art. I get sun done by my reflection in passing cars. Let's see. Window to another world where I know that that's clay. I would really like to get some clay. Okay, throw that. Throw that. Slime we really need, but we're gonna throw that. Wait, we're gonna throw not the slime, but azalea bushes? I don't know. Heck, that's enough. Here, maybe I can make more. Let's get rid of the sticks and then put those back in there and just keep going. Okay. I wonder if I can keep getting... Well, what do I need clay for? I don't really need clay for anything. Not really. Clay balls. I don't want balls. Okay. Okay, that didn't happen. Bread. Please. Please don't make me. It's not a Nahika hoodie, it's a work of... I need my shears. Oh, wait, can I just break this? Oh, I can. I thought I needed shears for it. I'm always happy to mod for you because I know I'm respect... Oh! Aww. Oh, you're so simple, very good stuff that is all true and you're on a platform with rules. You're not scared to share your opinion. so sweet. Stop, guys. I'll cry. Julie! Oh, stop. That's so sweet. I lived. Welcome to living. We have Jake Sully. Should I break skin? Not clickbait. Hey, you guys can easily break me. I'm not very hard to. Don't open OBS. Oh, that's what happened. Oh. Oh, man, my Wi-Fi is going down. Oh, please. On my laptop. Oh, I see. Hopefully you were able to get it figured out. Okay, let's get... Well, we need to wait for all this to cook. I do want... Well, we literally only need, like, one piece of moss. But which means we can just get a bunch of moss. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Okay, so we have moss. We won't need the little carpets because every time you bone meal, it'll automatically grow back. No balls. I think we're good. Gets anyone apparently. Okay, we can get rid of the arrows too. I feel like. Okay, we need this stuff because we have two. Okay, yeah, we should be. Ooh, hopefully good. Jackie Chan deflected it with this fist and took it into the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pole vault. Okay, let's get the crafting table. Okay, we have two. Ooh, this is gonna be hard. Because we don't have enough. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's let that cook and then we're gonna... Let's go up here for a little bit. Let's go up here. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. Angel sang out. In an immaculate chorus. Let's see. Let's see. We can go over there. I think we can go over there, see what kind of, what that might have. And I see a chat. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. Oh. This will give you a lot of comfort. You're a cozy streamer who's also nice to watch and you're a great inspiration. Because every time I think about you and I think it will be okay, I will eventually get a better setup because you did so. Yes. That is everything. Everything. That is. That's why I do what I do. That's why I do what I do. And that's why I haven't given up, you know? Like, it's stuff like, I know it's not just, like, I don't stream just for me. Like, it's, in a way, like, I stream for myself, but I also don't just stream for myself, in a way. Because, like, I know that, I saw this tweet today, and it was, oh my god, are you, oh, this is the one we, okay. But it was this tweet, and it was like, it doesn't matter, like, how many viewers you have, like, it doesn't matter if you have one viewer or 1,000 viewers, there is at least one person, but there is at least one person that you stream for that you mean something to and you like help them and stuff like that. So for me, that's why I'm like there's definitely been, I feel like there's times where everybody kind of thinks of it, you know, like kind of like, okay, maybe I should step away. Like maybe this is like my time to kind of, you know, like, not give up per se, but just maybe it's my time to fully, like, just kind of step away, you know? And that's okay. But then I'm like, but like, the way that my brain works is that I am like, I'm not done yet, you know? Like, I haven't done everything that I want to do. I'd be super sad if you gave up, but I respect and support you. Aw, thank you. I won't be going anywhere. I think I've finalized that in my brain, like, I have, there's a lot of plans I have for streaming and just in general, being in content creation. It's nerve-wracking and it's scary. And why can't I pick this up? Oh, is it like a little drip leaf? Maybe. I don't know. But it's one of those things where it's like, I don't know, I just, like, I already know what I want to do, you know, and that's this, you know, and it's the first time in a very long time that I've been like, I know what I want to do, you know, like, I went to college and that was totally, like, ruined. Thank you, college. That was totally, here, let me move this down. It looks weird there. It was totally ruined about what I wanted to do. But then, I also don't think it was ruined because it led me to having the time to do something else I actually genuinely liked. So maybe it wasn't. And maybe it was supposed to... But yeah, I don't know. That's just like, everything happens for a reason. And I've talked about this with... Oh man, who did I talk about? I talked about this with my friend. We got lunch the other day, and I talked about this with him. And we were just like, everything happens for a reason. And it's like, I don't really like care how I got here. Like, I'm here. I don't know. And it's just a very, very nice thing to just know. And I wish I had more. I don't want to use the dirt though. But yeah, I don't know. It's here. I think what we might do is we might go back up to the surface and then head back home so we can drop off some stuff and then head back home and then probably go into MCCI or something or Hypixel. I don't know. Oh, hello, Lyrae. Did I spell it right? Okay, yeah. But yeah, I think I saw that TikTok, right? And it was like don't stop because nobody's watching you, because if at least one person is, then you're doing something for them. And obviously you end when you need to, you know, like you hang up your coat, like when you need to, like it will never be based off somebody else. But I don't know. I think like there's a lot of conversation in the community, like how far do you really go for content creation and how much, oh, that was stupid. Like, how much time do you give yourself? How much effort do you put in? Honestly, you just keep putting it in, you know? I think a lot of people, like, yeah, a lot of it is luck, you know? Like, getting the big break and stuff like that. But I also think, like, so many people put in, like, an insane amount of work, you know? So, I don't know. I think that's my two cents for that. So... stupid, possibly, but is it my two cents? It's my two cents. Oh, okay, let's try and go up there. I think that's the hole I came out of. But yeah, it's basically my two cents. Is this got so sad and wholesome at the same. Okay, so this is something that happens very frequently. This is something that happens very frequently. My streams can go from stupidly stupid to very much, like, giving life advice. I'm over here almost crying. Oh, no, don't. No, the one thing that I've talked about on stream a lot is, like, life. I don't know if I should say it like that, but, like, I don't know. I think there's... It's something that everybody experiences, you know, like people have problems with mental health and they have like problems with like acceptance and like, oh, thank you, James, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Like people have like a hard time of accepting themselves and stuff like that. So the way that I kind of stream is I like to be honest about my experiences, you know? So that's why I've been not honest to the point that it's like trauma dumping, throwing everything on you guys, because that's not at all. It's more so I want you guys to know that your feelings are valid and that you feel so that if you feel like a certain way, because that's what happened to me a lot, where it was like, you know, like I had this feeling and I, oh man, like I'm the only one that feels like this. Like, this is weird. Like, but like, I'd see a streamer having the same exact, or like a YouTuber, like having the same exact dilemmas as me. And I'd be like, oh, like it's not, weird or it's not unnormal or unnatural. Like it's normal. Like it's fine. So I think, because I think also, like, especially with mental health, you know, like, I think a lot of people don't talk about mental health enough, but, like, I think that's probably one of the most important things to me. Oh, that is the hole we came out of. But, yeah, it's just, it's one of those things that I think mental health is huge. Mental health is huge. I wrote to me, so you being here is important for me. Oh, God. But yeah, like, that's why I do a lot of what I do. Like, it's hard, and, you know, like, and it can lead to, like, problems for me, but it's like I'm able to get through it, and then I can possibly offer that option of like, hey, this is what helped me, because I'll talk about it on stream, be like, hey, like, this is what I did to kind of feel a little bit better, here you go. Like, that's why am I gonna not give you that information? Like, cause, oh gosh, because it'll expose that I have feelings. Oh no. No, like, I don't know. I just think that's, you know, that's something that I know that a lot of people are like, oh, like, don't, oh, but shipwreck. Like, don't talk about your mental health. Like, you don't want your, like, don't throw that on anybody. Like, yeah, that's true. But also, it's not taboo. You gotta skate if it's hard. Remember, you're not alone. You sharing your experiences makes you more human. Exactly. I think so too. I think it's something that people need to just, I don't know, not, I'd say talk about more. But like in a very open it. What? Okay, hold on. Why isn't it opening? What? Huh? Oh, come on. That sucked. But yeah, it's something that... Oh, I got timed out. Okay. Okay. Well. Well then. Well, well, well. Hopefully I'm not dying. If I'm dead, I swear. Oh, wait. I'm here. Sorry, chat. Hold on. We're gonna... Oh, ooh, books. I'll take book skis. Don't miss you. Oh, yeah. Jeez. Oh my god. Jax, thank you so much for another gifted sub. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. But yeah, it's so important to talk about it. Make sure that you, like, know that you're not alone, you know? And I think streamers can easily be very glorified in a way. Because, you know, like, I've done it, you know, like, I look, the people I look up to, you know, like, I'm like, oh, they have it great, you know, like, they have thousands and thousands and thousands of viewers and watchers, and, like, they get all this money, and they have all this, like, just, oh, you know, like, I'm like, how can anything be wrong? But then it's like, they're people, you know, and it's like, and then they talk about certain situations, and it's like, whoa, like, they're just exactly like us, and, you know, like, I don't have thousands and thousands of viewers, so it's not, like, it's not as similar. But, I guess, you know, like, I don't know. That's just kind of my 3 cents on that. I won't say 2 cents, because that's a lot. But, but, yeah. I think that's what I gotta say. That's what I gotta say. Yeah. But I share my experiences so that people know that they're not alone. And I see another shipwreck. But, yeah. And that's something that everybody should know, that they're not alone. I'm sorry if that's sappy. I'm a sappy person. You guys should know this. I'm a sappy person. Oh no. Books, books, books. Buried treasure. I don't want it. He's got social skills, doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of it. Captain's call. Oh, diamond! Oh, shoot. Okay, we're gonna get rid of that. Oh, shoot. Okay, we're gonna just take no lapis. Remember, open up about being numb. It's like everyone was so supportive because everyone realized he experienced a lot of what we do. Yeah. 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 Let's just say that that is definitely. That has definitely helped me in realizing stuff about myself. That's all I'll say about that, because that's still something that I'm trying to, I guess, understand about myself. But, you know, like, it's a common thing. It is a common thing. And it's something that happens a lot. And it's okay to question that kind of things. To question those kinds of things. And just anything, really. Back when we were 17. But yeah. Sorry to get a little bit deep and philosophical. Would that be the right word? But yeah. You're still working. Yeah. It's definitely a... Yeah. It's definitely something. And I think that's... And that's okay. But it's creators like that. Like, you know. I love this about your streams. I love this too. I like that I'm able to do it. You know, just kind of go back and forth. It's kind of fun. And I still like, thank you so much for the 5 bits. I appreciate it. I like that. Oh, the puffer scared me. I really do like going back and forth. It's so fun. Like, it's whiplash, but it's, you know, getting to talk about it with your new boyfriend in the background. It's great. I love it. Anyway, make the most of him. She moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh. Yeah, let's just say 2022, year of revelations, you know? I'm very... Yeet! Welcome. How you doing? But yeah, let's just say I'm ready for 2022 to be over. Not because it was bad. Because... I don't know. I just think 2023, like, I don't know. I was talking to my mom about this. I was like, I just feel like it's gonna, I don't know. There's just gonna be something so good about it. Like, I don't know. It just feels different. Like, I feel excited, and I'm not usually excited about a new year or my birthday. So, I don't know. And, Claudia, thank you so much for the hydrate. I appreciate it. I'm glad to hear that you're good, doing well, Yeet. I'm glad to hear that. I don't know why the emotes aren't working. I don't know if they're working for... Are they working for you guys? Or is it just coming up as the full words? Because that is suspicious, and I don't know what's going on. Living the dream. Oh man, how far are we? 1, 2, 3. Ooh. This might have already been explored. Stream elements, potato, tomato. This is what I think it is. Okay. Well, good, because then we can take the little tram back. The little trolley. Okay. You know what? I very much miss, man, I miss the UK. I miss the UK. I want to go back so much. I was looking at some old clips, and I miss California. I miss California, mostly because of my friends. Remember when I redeemed that command? Yes. Goggy, no. Getting rid of the Gogmeister. You won't get what you need. All this. No, I didn't mean to do that. I'll just keep at it. This song is so good. I love it. Go. Give me doing this. Oh yeah, cause I'm not sure. All this over. Yeah. You went there. Why you press like that? Can you imagine? Yo, Stepro Alec, thank you so much for the bit. Thank you so much. Thank you. Also, welcome to the stream. I see that you're a first time chatter. Welcome. How you doing? Bust off stations. Don't bother. The conversations are the consequence of. This is so loud in my ears. You guys have no idea.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, Alec. Hello. How you doing? The condensation. All this over a kiss. You want this? Why you pressed by this? See, we have jams in the minecart right now. Whee! That's so loud, oh my gosh. Yeah, pronoun check. My pronouns are she, her, and they, them. But I'm okay if you use any, honestly. I don't really care. Just a game. It's all just a game. Oh yeah, socials. I need to get that set up. That is something I need to get set up. That is one of those things that I just keep forgetting to set up. I'm not sure they let you off easily. That scared me so bad. I swear, they follow me everywhere. What does that mean? Everywhere. Everywhere I go. Like, I just feel like I always see one. That's crazy. Okay, we can go ahead and cook that ski. And we can cook some of the- oh, not that. Alright, let's go ahead and go drop off some stuff in our thing. I'm thinking of making a castle. Ooh. That seems very cool. Okay, let's go ahead and drop that in there. Let's see. Greenery stuff. We have greenery stuff in here. We'll just put all of this because I think it would be really good to use. And the homies, if they need it, they can use it. I'm going to put the amethyst shard in here as well. Let's see. Well, golden apples we can put in there as well. Diamonds. We have more diamonds. We can make a helmet, maybe? That might be a good idea. Because I don't think we can make pants. Yeah, no. We can make a helmet. That's next. Okay. And then... ooh, we could do a little bit of fishing, too. Hmm. I don't know. I'm debating. Also, this was my most played song of 2022. And I'm not surprised. It's a very good song. It's a very good cover. Because I know it's not the official song. I need to go back down here. I need to go drop this off. Please, 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 please. And we'll throw these books in here, too. See, look. We have almost everything. We just need, like... we need a good amount left. But it's okay. Can feel your heart. I wonder if we have a... I don't know if we have a... I wonder if we have a nether portal yet. We probably do. I feel like we do. Let's see. Okay. Is this now an MCCI time? Or Hypixel time? Or... I don't know how my Wi-Fi is doing, so it might be a... oh no, is it a... no, I don't want to end. I'm gonna try and just keep going until... and hopefully my Minecraft won't hate me. Hoping. Let's see. I don't know. What's the next sub goal? I don't know. You guys are gonna have to help me out with that. Because I don't know. You guys kind of cracked it, like, so fast. I wasn't expecting it. So you guys, we have Animal Crossing coming up. So let me make sure I take a picture of that so that I don't forget that. As soon as I get a capture card, that is being done. I honestly didn't think it was going to be that fast. So I thought I would have time to get a capture card first. But, so we have Backrooms Gaming and we have Animal Crossing. So hell yeah. Next sub goal, I don't know. What is something that you guys have been wanting? Drive to Julie's house. Okay. Let's see. And you know what? We're gonna make this, this is gonna be a hefty one. Cause gas. I'll say it's, I'll do 30. I'll be nice. Boom, bap, bop. The problem that I have is location. I keep on moving hundreds of blocks from my house because of the wars that I indirectly start. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, my... there we go. That's perfect. There we go. Sub goal, pay for Ginger's ticket to state you're located in. That won't be stated. Amazing. Wait, wrong account. Said I'd understand when I'm older. Said I'd understand the things they do. To the sleep on the shoulder in a break room. I want all of them? Hey, that just sounds like a boss. Well, you wait, did you tell us something new? Lip move, you can tell he's lying because his lips moved. Okay, I wonder if we should... I don't know, I kind of... Do I want to play MCC? I do want to play Hypixel. Ooh, I could do Bed Wars. I don't know. Oh my gosh, I don't know. My brain doesn't know what to do. There's so many possibilities. Any cameras? I don't want to have blocks. Blocks scare me. Are you talking in your sleep? Blocks scare me, and I don't know why. Let's see. Well, I'm on the high picket if you want to join that. Ooh. I don't know. I will see. I will see. We'll see what we do. Because I want to get more diamonds, but I also don't want to keep mining. I'm tired of mining. I'm tired of this, Grandpa. Oh, that was a perfect number. That was so nice. What you want. If you want, I can make a poll, though. Ooh. Here, we can do a poll if you can. Put a poll up for MCCI or Hypixel. And we'll do whichever the popular vote is. Or stay. The third one will be stay on sleepover and find something to do. Her dad's Ford Mondeo that you stole from yesterday. It looks so cute when you're so angry. If I'm going down, you're coming with me. Here, we'll also put a gold clock. Oh, wait, we can put my clock above my bed right next to Gogmeister. I'll put you right here. Look at that. Oh, it's almost nighttime. It's your birthday the 31st. It is. So it is in... Let's see. Actually, okay. For EST, it's in an hour. No, for EST, it's in 7 minutes. CST, it's in an hour and 7 minutes. MST, 2 hours and 7 minutes. And then PST, 3 hours and 7 minutes. It's a countdown. Bum, bum, ba-da-da-da. Did I do this? Interesting. Man. Let's see. Oh, there's Julie. Julie's working hard. Look at Julie working. Let's see. I kind of want to go see how those fish always stop. Ooh. Oh my god. I love it. I love it. Wait, hold on. I want to join in on this. 10 times sweeter than candy. 10 times sweeter than... Blub, 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 blub. Looking at your door. Oh my god, there's a little path. Oh no. High pickle or stay on current S&P. Okay, we'll stick around on here for a little bit. Since it was part of the 50. And then we'll probably go on Hypixel. I love it. It's so cute. Because I've got a candy crush on you. Just kidding. I'm not going to steal. Cozy little home. It is so cute. Let's see. / message. Julie. If you need the azalea stuff, tis in my chest. Thinking about you, Buffett. A gift. Ten times. Got a regular looking like a double day stream with me. I'ma be a e-boy. Hey, I know I'm a bad boy. I've been looking in a jar full of... Oh, wait, you know what? Let's go to the spider spawner. Let's go to the spider spawner so we can get some levels. And maybe we can enchant our... something. We can enchant something. Willy Wonka, dippity Wonka, Willy Wonka, dippity doo da. Oh, I don't know the words. We got 3 minutes until my birthday hits. We got this. Birthday, 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 birthday. Every day. It's so loud, please. What would it be? Friendly creatures? Are you serious? No, about you. Oh. Borth. Borth. I wish I could get a fills of birth. Borth. Zippity doo da, zippity doo. Yes. Horse. A lot of horses. I don't have my saddles on me. I'm so sad. I do want to get one of those horses, though. I like bone horses more than regular horses. But also, I want a really fast horse so I can put cool armor on it. Thinking about you. Let me in. I don't want to do it. Because I've got a candy crush on you. There we go. See, we got tunes in the car. This is my car. You think he'd realize that he's infatuated with ideas of possessions and far from social policies. Oh, yeah. I have Streamlabs and Streamlabs. Yeah, because I have different ones for Stream Elements and Streamlabs. Does anyone have 5 diamonds? Oh, I do not. Make your way downstairs. And I fought to fall. Now it's red, now it's dead, now it wee. Oh my god, I'm keep yawning. Doing shoppy and let's go get some spiders. Wait, this song is so perfect to be playing right now. I've been scared of sleeping with the lights on. No, she's not there. No, she's going to his flat. A Capricorn, oh, that. She says, I also know that. Wait, there is music? Yes. Can you guys not hear the music? A Capricorn, oh, that. Oh my gosh. Yay. Because it's a Capricorn. I always... Yay! 11! It's my birth! In EST. Yes. Do what's easy. Birth, 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 birth. At least where I am, you were born. Congrats. Thank you. Thank you. I have been birthed. I have been birthed. I have been birthed for the EST. Why are you gonna sleep tonight? Aw, Silic, thank you so much for the 10 bits. Thank you. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you. So many sounds. So many sounds. This is also probably one of my favorite songs of Lovejoy, so I just feel like it works. Oh, thank you for the hug. Thank you. Pill on the nightstand. How's it feel? How's it feel to be so loved? How's it feel to be so loved yet so alone? Bum 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 bum. I've been scared. I fixed the command kit. Oh, awesome. Thank you. I know. Happy birthday. Kit. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Capricorn. Sex cells and know that I've been scared of sleeping with the lights on. No, she's not. Oh, thank you for the hug as well, Slayer. Thank you. A Capricorn. Is there sex cells and all that? No, it didn't hit. Oh, thank you for the hug, guys.
Aww.
I'll cry. Capricorn, oh, that. Is there sex cells and all that? Sex cells and all that. Sex cells will know that. Oh, Uncle Dara, thank you for the hug. Thank you. Guys, you guys are so sweet. Aw, you guys. Oh, shucks. I hate when I do that, but it just makes me laugh. But thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Oh. I wonder why that's there. You got the same eyes as your father, and you carry the same kind of temper too. What a shame for the people of the community. You deserve more hugs.
Aww.
I love hugs. Physical touch is probably one of my love languages, and I'm pretty sure my friends have noticed that. Friend, I have to end up with you. Talk about what don't you do. In the bathroom of the ball. Yeah, I can turn off that Streamlabs one. But thank you for the hug, Slayer. Another one. Well, now I know you need to calm down. What gives this energy so good? Vote to two. Here, I can turn off the hug one so that it won't keep doing the...
Hello, motherfucker.
Ah! Where'd it go? Hello, Reverse. And Shadow, hello! Welcome, Shadow. How you doing? Don't give me that face. Know that the chase is through. Oh, she's still running away from you. Got the same eyes as your father. And you carry the same kind of temper, too. What's up? Nothing much, Shadow. I'm celebrating Borth. By killing spiders. To me, why not be a little more friendly? Now you need to calm down. What did you think of me? Say my name in his sleep. I thought you knew her better than me. Brow, 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 brow. You knew her better than me. Yeah, I haven't been on stream for at least 3 months. How are you? Hello, Caramel Cat. Hello, welcome back. I hope you're doing well. I am doing very, very well. We are just celebrating birth. We're just hanging out, having fun, chilling on Minecraft. Life is good. But I hope that you're doing well. How are you doing? How's stream? Jax! Thank you so much for another gifted sub. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. How's stream? It is going fabulous, Shadow. It is going fabulous. I have very amazing viewers and that are very kind to me. And I can't. Fun fact, Kit is Epic Gamer. That is true. Here. I'm gonna turn the sounds down lower because they are very loud. They are very loud. You deserve it gently. Aw, thank you. I'm good. Talking with another friend. Ooh. I hope that you guys are having fun. Oh, thank you for the hug. So, like, my fat kid is one of my favorite streamers. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Slowly rising. You know we're gonna take her down. Temperature's climbing. 6 feet underground. Deep under like the thunder and the lightning. Yeah, we're talking about Christmas presents. Ooh, I hope that you had a lovely Christmas. And not that everybody had a lovely Christmas, or any holiday, or simply a happy Sunday, if you celebrate. And if you celebrate New Year's Eve, I feel like that's a pretty universal thing, but also I don't want to assume. So, hope you guys are excited for the new year. Oh yeah. Raised from the ashes. A fireboy baby. 6 months ago. Don't feel forced to. I know that I feel the same way, especially around gifted subs, but don't feel forced to. It is genuinely something that if you want to do, then you totally can. But don't feel forced to. And make sure that you're in a good financial situation to do so. That is the most important thing. Please. Welcome back. Now I'm gonna take you down. The temperature is climbing. Like 6 feet underground. I'm still having to get my allowance. It's okay. It's okay. Sorry, Pete. You'll never burn me. Here, if we can get to 30, I'm gonna try and... I think I'm gonna enchant my... Hold on, we're gonna... I had the music so loud. Let's see, I'm gonna... Huh. Hold on, we're trying to fix volume right now. Volume, real quick. Is this a good volume? I hope so. I hope. Okay. I think we're good. Julie's fighting for her life right now. But yeah. L. JK. That sucks. I'll fight MC for you. But yeah. No, exactly what Jack says. You guys being here. You guys supporting me. Even, like, after the breaks that I take and the I don't know, just everything. Like, thank you. I appreciate it. I really do. Like, you, like even, like, and I will say, like, huge thank you to people who lurk. Because, lurkers make the streamer. And chat makes the streamer, and people that are able to gift make the streamer, and people that are promote me on everything else and tell people about me, like, you guys, there, I only do the content. I only do the content. You guys are the ones that, like, blow it out of the water. And I never know. It's crazy. I have to work with MC in the name of Julie. So true. Why wouldn't we support you? Aww. I mean, it's a choice that you guys have. It's a choice that you guys have, and somehow I got lucky with the people that... support me, and it's very nice. The streamer is why we're here. Yes, that is true. That is true. I was able to bring you guys together, and that's cool. I think that's the coolest thing, you know. And then we just keep growing, and I think that's the coolest thing. In headlights, like, I don't know. It's just, it's like, I'm so excited for 2023. I do have very ambitious goals, but I hope that I know that we had talked, like, I had mentioned that I would do, like, the goals on stream, but I think with those goals, something that I do find a little bit scary is putting my goals out there, because they're near and dear to my heart, you know, so I think I'm not gonna do that on stream, but I am very excited for Partner 2023. I don't know, I definitely want to work towards that, and I'm it's when you're one of my favorite comedy streams. Oh, thank you. That means a lot to me, genuinely. It does. It really does. Because, like, I don't know, like, I think I was scared that the only way to be a comfort streamer is if I put up a facade of, like, I'm very comfortable. And but, like, the thing is, like, I don't know, like, I can scream and, oh, I didn't mean to use that sword. Like, I can scream and be stupid, and then I can have these deep conversations and be like, wow, this is very uncomfortable to, like, talk about, but, like, it's okay, because that's the community I've had, and that's the very nice and supportive area I have, which is, like, I don't know, it's just, it's very nice. But yeah, it does, it's, ugh, I don't know, like, you guys will never know how appreciative I am. I feel so sappy. I feel so sappy and bleh, but I'm a very sappy person. But yeah, it's nice getting to do this, and let's see, alrighty peeps, good night, you're chaotic as hell, that's why we love you, yeah, I like the highs and lows, mandatory kit pets, oh, thank you, but yeah, I don't know, I think... Hold on. My brain just fried. I don't know. I think for goals-wise, YouTube, 500. That's a lot. But I'm going to give just general goals. Thank you for the hook, Slayer. I'm going to do general goals. These aren't really well thought out. But, like, I have a goal. 500 for YouTube, I think. I do have ideas for series I want to do, and I'm so excited because I get to have my friends with me doing them. So very excited. So that's something that I will mention about that. TikTok? I don't know. TikTok's a very easy platform to grow off of, I think. If you're able to do it right. I'm going to say 500 for that, too. I'm going to say 500. I have 500 already. I'm going to say 10K. 5K. 5K. 5K for TikTok. 500 for YouTube. 5K for TikTok. Twitch. This is the one that it's going to be a little bit more intense. And I think this is very... Because I initially had this... I don't want to say 5K for Twitch. Because I feel like... I don't know. I want to go farther than that. So I'm going to say 10K for Twitch. 10K followers for Twitch. 2023. Let's see, what else? Instagram, maybe about 250, I'd say about. Because I'm at 25 right now. So maybe about 150, 250, I'd say about. More YouTube videos out. Not just VODs, or vlogs. Because I have the vlog channel right now, which I'm working on. Or I have the vlogs, which I'm working on the main channel. But I want to do Minecraft content. So that'll be hopefully published during the new year. With friends during the new year as well. Get the Kitsage More account running. That's going to be shorts and, that's going to be shorts and, like, random clips. Like, if I have a really good stream and I just really want to turn, like, a really quick video out of it, do that. Just kind of practice editing as well. Let's see. Those will be more clips of streams and shorts and stuff. TikToks, probably. But yeah. And then VOD's channel's still going to be up and strong. I think I have three accounts right now. So it's Kitsage, Kitsage VODs, and Kitsage More. So yeah, I'd say Kitsage More, maybe 100 subscribers, Kitsage VODs. I don't really know for VODs. And then for regular Kitsage, 500. I'm asleep, but I'll leave stream open. Thank you, Jax. Thank you. And I'm glad that you're still active on the Discord, Caramel Cat. That's very, I appreciate that so much. Kit, hello, Rosie. Hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I hope you're doing well. It's lovely to see you in here. I hope you're doing well. Yeah, I think those are the goals. And Twitch partner is definitely up there. It is, oh. Like, I think that's... There's another goal that I have. I think that's the one I've shared with my friends. And I think that's where it's going to stay, I think. Because it's one of those internal ones that I'm like, I don't... Like, it's scary. It's such a scary thing to admit that, like, how far I want to go. And, like, how far I hope I can go. But, I mean, so many things can happen a year. So many things can happen a year. I can say that because I'm tired as hell, but happy birthday, kids. Thank you! Thank you! Yeah, I might have to be ending soon because of my Wi-Fi, which sucks. But it's okay. I'm glad I was able to enjoy the Minecraft with the people. But, you know, I think those are the goals for... Those are the goals right now. 5K TikTok. TikTok. 250 Instagram. Not the Wi-Fi gods. Yes! The Wi-Fi gods. It's because I'm back home. It's not my Wi-Fi at my apartment. It's my Wi-Fi home. Just smite them. I'm trying! I can only do so much. I can only do, the Minecraft god can only do so much. It's okay. But yeah. Goals wise. 10,000 for Twitch. That is a lot. But I really want to work on Twitch. And I think that that's going to be like the main focus. So doing that. 5K on TikTok. 250 on Instagram. 500 on YouTube. I think that's it. That's about it. Kids Age More, I hope to have at least 150. Kit, you and my mom had the same birthday? Let's go. That is so cool. No, I love having this birthday. It's so fun. Thank you for the hug, Slayer. It's so fun because I just... The way that I went through it when I was younger is just like, everybody's celebrating my birthday. Everybody's popping fireworks for me. It's so fun. Yay! So yeah, I think that's so cool. But yeah. I'll probably be doing a little birthday post as well. Or end of the year, but also birthday post. So make sure you're following the Instagram and the Twitter. And I'll probably be sending it to the sub-Discord. No, I'll probably send it to the regular media Discord. Because if you join the Discord, you guys get more access to stuff that I post. Because on Twitter, I only posted a few pictures of TwitchCon. But I posted even more on Discord. So if you haven't already, make sure you join the Discord. Because if not, you're a goofy goober. And you should join the Discord, because it's cool. Been my phone internal deja vu. It's something additional. I hear and see your point. Okay, we have a good amount. So we're gonna go ahead and head back up. It's dark or bright? Bright. Ring lights. Brown, brown, brown. The Discord is amazing. I love the Discord. I really do want to get the Discord, like, even more hype. I do want to get better at, like, promoting my Discord. Because I'm very bad at promoting the Discord. So I want to make sure that we do a little bit better with that. Or I do. I do a little bit better than that. Or with that. Because I think the Discord is such a cool... It's so cool. Getting that. Make sure I promote... Like, I don't promote myself that much. I need to kind of do that a little bit more. Like, I don't know. Yeah. I think those are my goals for this next year. Hopefully. Because I think we have almost 200 members in the Discord. Maybe I'll safely say 150. So I'm going to say for the end of the year... I'm gonna say 300. 300 members. I think that'd be kind of a solid... actually, no. I have like 180. So I'm like... Let's say we're at 200. I'm gonna say... I don't know. Because I can go 300 and lowball it. You know, no. We're gonna highball it. Let's do 500. 500 members in the Discord. I feel like that's a pretty solid number. Hopefully I'll be better at promoting it. But yeah. I think that's Rock Goofy Goober's place. But yeah, I definitely want to get better at, like, promoting stuff. I do want to be kind of more out there. Okay. This is a very distant dream. But getting signed with a company. I need to do more research on that. But, I don't know. It's definitely something I thought about. That's like a future thing. That's like a, I don't know, if I, like, am able to be more serious. And I am pretty serious about this, you know? Like... And the fact that I like to do it, and I like to put work into it. But I don't know. Also, this beanie is slipping off my head. I'm wearing a beanie right now. I am beaned up. Oh, no. No, no, no! Okay. Say you'll stay up too. Let go! I don't know where the creeper is, but... Ooh, crap. Okay, and this is where we leave. Is there no N enabled on the SSME? That's why we're going on rails everywhere? Nether is... I'm pretty sure you meant Nember. Nether. It is, but we just have rails. I think the Nether is enabled. But yeah, it should be enabled. But we just like doing rails because they're cute and they're pretty. Because, for this server, we're not really focused on... speed running, getting to the Nether, like Nether, like I think people are barely walking around in diamond right now, enchanted diamond. Also, let's go enchant this. We just need lapis. So that's why we're kind of like waiting a bit, but yeah, we just like trains. We do. We like it because they're cute. They're cute. Everyone here is cool. So true. I agree. I need lapis. Brown out. Oh, bye, Julie. Look, anybody ever say no to you? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Also, upgrades to stream. And, okay, thank you for the posture check. Thank you. Something that I think that I forgot the diamond stuff. Okay. I want to do a true stream. Like, a true face cam stream. I forgot about the face cam part. A true face cam stream. Thank you for the hydrate as well. Thank you. I want to do a face cam stream. So, like, I get a face cam. I make my backdrop look pretty, or I get a green screen. I don't know yet. But I do a fully, like, a full webcam stream. That is a goal for 2023. Do a couple, actually. I do want to do, like, a cooking stream. So that is definitely going to be something. Let's do chestplate or sword. Look of the sea, swift sneak. Let's do chestplate. Might be able to do axe. Face cam stream. Yes, face cam stream with masking glasses. Yeah, it's going to be a faceless face cam stream. So basically think like Rambu style, pretty much. You know, the masking glasses. So yeah, but yeah, and I don't know what we'll do. I just got 4 ads. No! No! Ugh. Here, I need to get those ads figured out because I don't like how concentrated they are. Like, they're crazy. They don't need to be that insane. Bro, 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 bro. How could you allow ads? I can't! I've tried to fix them so many times. I think I need to fix them again. Okay. I will fix them after this stream. Until you guys... I'll wait till you guys can hear me. Let me know when you guys are back. Let me know when you guys are back. Unbreaking 3. Efficiency. Oh, wait. Let's go get the... Here. Let me know when you're back. Let me know when you're back. It's ads time! Oh. But I need to get those ads figured out. Because I think I liked it better when I had to run them. You're back? Okay, awesome. Welcome back. Hopefully, that's everybody. I need to fix those ads. They're so annoying. Thank you, guys, though. Ads do really help me. But I can understand how annoying they are. Pickaxe. Let's go. Maybe we can mine the pickaxe. I was hearing she's mad at the ad where the girl eats only... What? Only pepper. No. That's weird. Off the pizza. But what about the pizza part? Like, the actual good part? Like, pepperoni's good. Don't get me wrong. I like pepperoni. But over... I don't know. Over the pizza part? I don't know about that. Efficiency 3. Unbreaking 3 efficient. Thanks, King. Unbreaking 3. Oh, I can't get that. Prot 2. Nar. Nar. Okay, well, it's for the random dog on the roof. Oh! Interesting. And if Donnie's gonna hear me right, and the right one. Okay, well, we got the new pickaxe, so I'm not mad about it. I don't know what we're gonna get trading villagers, so hopefully we can get that soon. I don't think we have any yet, so we're gonna go ahead and we can start carrying that with us, I think. I do want to get mending on it, but let's see. Swift sneak, that's for pants. Luck of the sea, that's for... Let's go fish a little bit. Let's be little fishermen. Let's go ahead and fish. Let's see, we have luck of the sea. Where's our luck of the sea 3? We had a luck of the sea 3. Do you have my... Thank you. Thank you. I was wondering where it was. Hello, Julie. What happened to the S&P before when you had full netherite? Oh, I don't know. I've had many S&Ps where I had full netherite. That might have been Quest S&P. Quest S&P, we decided to give it a proper farewell. It had been on for a long time, but everybody had moved on to different projects. And it was very fun. But it was just time for a new S&P, so this is why we have this now. Not everybody from Quest is on Sleepover. It's just a bunch of closer friends. But yeah. That one I had full netherite. That one I did speedrun a little bit. So this one I'm kind of... I mean, obviously I'm taking it kind of chill right now. But yeah. We bid adieu to Quest. But it was a very fun SMP. Fish. Yay. Okay. I think... man, the Wi-Fi is not getting any better. I might be ending right now. Let me see. If the person that I think is still live, then I want to... Please tell me she's still live. Because chat, I think I might be heading out. Just because I am a little bit tired. Oh, you didn't hear that. I am a little bit tired. But I do usually spend like the 30 minutes before my actual birthday, because I am comfortable with saying this now. I am in CST. I currently live in CST. That's as far as I'll go. But so I usually do the last 30 minutes just to kind of chill, relax, get to edit a bit. So yeah. Otherwise, he wants to know how long you've had Cat Cat. His birthday is April 9th, but we got him, I think I've had him for about a year and a half. He's been mine for about a year and a half, and he's amazing, and I love him, and he did almost break my mom's face today. So she did get a little bit mad-ski, but she loves him, so it's okay. But chat, I think... I am gonna go because I am a little bit tired and I do kind of just want to get some rest. Thank you so much for the 3 bits. Thank you. But seriously, thank you so much to Jax and Asilic and Stepbro Alec, Jax, let's see, Slayer. Thank you guys so much for all of the bits. Zeratul, thank you so much for the subs. Thank you guys so much for everything, really, and for the follows. We hit 2.8k, which is insane. I'm so happy that we did. Yeah. And here's to 2.8k more. And more, I think. But yeah. Happy B-Day, Kit. Get a good rest tonight. Thank you, thank you. I will be, because I'm ending early today, I am gonna stream a little bit tomorrow. I'm not sure what time. Thank you for the 2 bits, Slayer. Thank you. I'm not too sure what time I'll stream, but it might be a little bit of an earlier stream, okay? But I should be streaming, and that will be my last stream of 2022, just because I am finishing right now. I did do a lot today. I do have a lot to do tomorrow, but I'm gonna hope to get a stream in before, because I know I won't get it after. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Well, hold on, first of all, that's gonna be it for me today. I've continued to do that for about a year already, so we're gonna keep it. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I enjoyed it. I can't believe all the support you guys gave me. We're going to be raiding Javi, because Javi is streaming some Valorant. You ginger. Happy birthday stream. Shut up. Thank you. Thank you. That was great. But we're going to be raiding Javi. We talked to Javi yesterday during stream. Probably wasn't during stream. I think it was after. But make sure you copy the Kit raid messages. If you have subs, use the sub raid ones. But yes, it's Javi. We love Javi. Javi is playing Valorant with Nelly, B, and Nay. Super cool people. So make sure you copy the raid messages and go give, like, so much love. It looks like Javi's carrying, I think. so yeah. But yeah, I really appreciate all of the birthday wishes, and I will be streaming. Wait, okay. Waiting. I just joined. Hi, Moncult. I'm so sorry I'm ending. I'm so sorry, but I'll be streaming again tomorrow. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. Before the end of New Year's. So make sure you guys are ready for that. And then I'm thinking that we're gonna have a really set schedule soon. Because when school starts up again, it'll be a lot better and it'll be a lot faster. It'll be great. But yeah. Sorry, Mon Cold, but welcome. I hope you're doing well. Copy the raid messages and join the raid. Javi's amazing. Javi's so cool. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. I don't know for how long. It might be one of the shorter streams, so I apologize. But yeah, I hope you guys are So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a lovely day, wherever you are. And I'll see you in the next stream, which will be tomorrow. And I'm gonna go because, yeah. Okay, bye!